It then went from bad to worse for Leicester City. And a moment that Wes Morgan will want to forget. Playing in John Walters. A horrendous mistake at the back by the experienced defender. And Walters punishing Leicester City to make it 2. It's his first goal since the final game of last season.